हेलो गाइस यू आर वॉच हेलो गाइस आई एम इलोन देव मॉक सुबेदी नाउ यू आर वॉचिंग माई यूट्यूब चैनल टुडे आई मेक टुडे टुडे द रीजन्स बिहाइंड ई टू मेक दिस वीडियो वीडियो टुडे आई शेयर यू टुडे आई शेयर यू एवरी थिंग वाट एवर वाट आर द थिंग्स आई अप्लाई इन इन माई लाइफ टू लर्न इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज आई गिव यू द सॉर्ट ऑफ द थिंग्स वाट आर द थिंग इज एग्जैक्टली आई यूज इन माई लाइफ एंड टू इम्प्रूव माई इंग्लिश आई श्योर यू इफ यू गाइज टू यूज दिस थिंग्स इन योर डेली बेसिस इन योर लाइफ यू आर ऑल्सो जस्ट लाइक यू आर ऑल्सो स्पीक जस्ट लाइक मी आई एम नॉट अ परफेक्ट बट आई एम ऑल्सो द कंटिन्यूसली इम्प्रूविंग माई सेल्फ बट आई एम लिटल अ बिट चेंज टू माई इंग्लिश फ्लुएंसी Yeah, guys, first of all, English is just a language. You don't think the big things because if you speak in your native language, you have only come to the powerful things. You have come to the only spoken things, the narrow things, narrow. Your native language is you speak only the narrow. You don't know the more things about your native language, okay? Just like if you not need to the more grammar if you want to be exactly to speak good English, but you just analyzing your things, you just analyzing these things, what people are, how to people expressing these words to with action, you can observe it, these things, and this is the great idea to improve your English. When we are child in our native language, our parents talk to each other, they speak and they are action as well as they are do action. And we are our brains in this time, our brain is focused to observe that other things, and our brains is analysis is wow, this sentence is said that this thing, so we are analyzing it and we are know about the things, guys. And so another is, if you get to chance to talk to any place in your guys, in your body, yeah, in your other neighbors, in your office, you can only use in the English sentences. Yeah, if you do that, if you make this of things in your daily basis, in your daily life, you are really improving your English, yeah. And you in this time your brain just if you speak some sentences with your parents, with your teachers, with your friends, stranger people, these things are automatically set in your brains. You not need to memorizing in the long time. Yeah, you automatically these sentences are said whenever you need to these things. And you need to the more vocabularies, you need to the more vocabulary, I don't say that, but you need to the some of the vocabularies which are essentially used in our daily basis. Yeah, you can definitely do these things, you can memorize this vocabulary which are real exactly used in your daily basis. In my case, I always practicing to the daily basis things, to the kitchen, to the house talking vocabularies, yeah, to related, to field related, hotel related, school related, etc. are the most relevant. So vocabularies I repeated in my repeated when I need to the sentences, because if you do that, if you memorize these other things, you are easiest to the survival in your family, and you are remember your brain is also I don't know this kinds of vocabularies, I need it, I can make the sentences easily, yeah. And your brain is give just like the sign, yeah, yeah. And next is the main mantra is practice. You never shy. If you do the mistake is the first step of success in your life. Without mistake, we cannot do anything. If you want to be the improve your English, if you want to be the some image in your society, you must be do the mistake lots of time. Mistake make you the success in this time, in the future time. Okay guys, if you like this my video, if you learn something from my video, please don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Thank you, bye bye, have a nice day.